Hey now, Rodney Erdickson here, and this video will show you how I solved this issue when playing Ubisoft slash Ivory Towers The Crew on Windows PC. If, from the front end main menu, you select continue, and before the open game world map loads, you receive this server issues error message, then chances are what will happen is if you dismiss this error message and proceed into the game world, chances are you will be able to participate in any summit related activity. However, if you participate in a non-summit related activity, such as for example a skills competition or a story mission for example, then what will happen is upon obtaining a medal in said challenge, you will again be kicked to the title screen, this time with this error. What's happening in this situation is that your remote profile has become temporarily corrupt. You see, your progress, your game save, if you will, is not stored locally on your machine. When it comes to The Crew, your progress, your game save, is stored remotely on a Ubisoft server. From time to time, this remote profile can become temporarily corrupt. If it does, then the way to resolve this issue is quite simply put, wait the 7 to 9 days until the next round of summit activities come into play. So essentially you have to wait until the summit week is complete for the next summit week to begin, whether it be a qualifier or an actual summit final. Once the new week of summit activities comes into play, chances are you won't receive these errors anymore, and you'll be able to then participate in both summit and non-summit activities without being kicked back to the title screen. As a side note, I do not recommend that you contact Ubisoft support regarding this error message, or these error messages rather. I attempted to do so and they were less than helpful. They send me on a wild goose chase, configuring a bunch of different things that had nothing to do with the game, essentially trying to fix error messages dealing with UPlay when my UPlay was running fine. So yeah, for me it was a big waste of time. I recommend waiting the 7 to 9 days for the new summit week to arrive before trying anything of that nature. That's how my issue was resolved, and hopefully the same can happen for you. There you go, I'll leave you with that. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.